Hello everyone, we are back with more Technically Noobs! Boo 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 boo! we gotta get some mining going, some eating, good in the last neighborhood. Wheat. So yeah.
Oh. Okay, yeah. so we have 2 wheat down here.
I'm Great. Going to cook this sand, because I want ore glass. Mm.
Oh, I thought we were going to eat it. That's
We are going to eat this. Glassy sand. Here, do you need one of these breads? Because I have 2.
Well, I don't think one bread's going to help me. I'm just going to kind of plant them.
Okay. Then I will eat it. Because it will help me. I'm going to go ahead and put down a little bit of glass just so we have some sort of roofage. And I do mean roofies, clearly.
Well, we have some cobblestone if you need that.
Yeah, I just figured we might as well do glass for the first little bit, just, you know, that way we can tell, easily glance outside and determine the time.
Okay, I'm just gonna sit here on the side of that hill, and let's fish.
I'm gonna crouching tiger, hidden dragon on these lily pads and smack the shit out of the fish that you catch, club them for you.
Come to me, fishy.
Come on.
Yeah.
You're scaring all the fish away. Come on. There's probably like a whale sitting
under
there.
I'm weightless on this lily pad.
All right, come on.
Fishy.
Oh. Yes.
Teamwork.
This is exciting stuff here.
So I need more marble and resources. Ooh, look at the reeds. They are vast, vast.
They are growing.
Wealth of reeds. Da 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 da. Da da da. Planting these bad boys.
Come on.
We're gonna do all of our book learning. We gotta have books. Ipso facto.
We can make a whole library.
What does ipso facto mean? I don't even remember.
I have no clue.
Huh. Yeah. Yeah. This will be the one series where people won't complain about my level. Because all my other series are all on my server, and everyone's like, you're level 88, and I'm like, I don't do enchanting anyways, it doesn't matter.
Enchanting is pretty cool. Like, I've never really done enchanting, but
I mean, I've seen some really cool. Awesome stuff, but I just don't really do it, so that's what cracks me up.
Wow, this fishing is really boring. I used to
love fishing video games. I don't know why. I don't know if it was actually because they were good games or if it's because, like, my grandfather used to take us fishing. I don't know. I believe I might have said grandpa and not grandpa. Not entirely
grandpa.
Sure.
Grandpa.
Sounds like a Chinese wizard.
Oh, the grandpa.
How much do fish heal, do you know? The cooked fish?
I do not know.
We'll figure it out.
I'm going to go into the mines.
I'm about to. What? Come on.
Do you remember if the ravine hit our staircase at all, or do we have to, like,
nope. Go Did to not it? Hit it at all. I think you have to go through the water again.
What we should do is that little outpost we made, the little tiny, like, crafting table thing.
Yep.
We should just dig towards, like, dig that straight over to our little staircase. Here we go. That should be really easy.
I'm coming. What I want to do is find some sheep.
Yeah, we could go on a surface expedition, but I feel like the majority of what we need is underground for now, like in terms of get some copper and tin. And then we will have to find more rubber trees. We still haven't ever really figured out oil usage. We should probably figure that out.
Yeah, I mean, we haven't really tapped any rubber trees either.
Yeah. But we don't have enough copper and tin to really make use of the rubber.
We have a bunch of, actually.
Do we?
I think so. I don't know.
Here. Do you want to... Come here. Come here, young sir.
Oh, rip. Where are you? I don't even see
right
you.
Right here.
Oh.
I dug this
How do
hole.
How'd I get over there? Wait.
Just go. Jump through the water. I made a little tunnel thing over there. Just go into the tunnel. That way I can see where it actually intersects the staircase through the wall.
Alright, let me...
This whole moo cow.
Holy crap.
What up?
That's a pretty big tunnel, alright.
Yeah, I just dug it.
I can actually tell you right now because I have that mark.
Uh-huh.
On the bottom of that staircase.
Oh, you're right there.
Right here.
Can't tell if I'm... Oh,
yep,
hey.
It's right here.
Hello there!
How are we doing this? Like,
I'll just... Yeah, I'll throw in a staircase.
Sweet.
I keep forgetting that if you, like, lose a tool or stuff like that, it auto-loads another one.
It is... B-A
right there. It's amazing.
Yeah. Okay. I think I'm just gonna go on a hunt for some animals. I'm gonna grab some wheat and drag them back. Never mind, it's getting kind of late outside.
Is it?
Huh. In that case, I'm gonna go on a woodcutting expedition next to our house.
That's not a bad idea. I think I planted some trees. Yeah, I did.
Oh, wait, there's some mushrooms.
Oh, yeah. I was like, what am I doing? Making a waypoint. Place.
I could definitely go for some mushroom stew right now.
I feel like I collected some, but I don't think I did.
I have brown mushrooms, but I don't think we have red ones.
There's brown ones over there in the little swampy marsh tree land. Okay, I'm gonna go get some marble so I can keep building.
Oh, crap. Oh, wow, I'm at 1.5 hearts now. That's great.
That's fine.
Like, one monster spawns and I'm dead. Oh, there's a spider right there.
You take that back.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get more marble because I'm liking the way that looks. Yoink. Oh, shit. Ooh,
yeah, you copy. Do that, I'm gonna go back to our farm and see.
Uh-huh.
See if anything's done in that department.
Ooh, I see some emeralds.
Ooh, we can get some good tools going.
Mm-hmm. Those are amazing. Damn it, I don't have a steel pick. Crap.
So here we have a pool that I tried to make a fishing pool kind of thing. That didn't work.
You have the steel pick I made, right?
Yep.
Okay. Well, just right at the bottom of the waterfall inside the ravine, there's the emeralds.
Try go get them right now?
It means whatever. Just as long as we know they're there. I kind of like cleared them up a little bit so you can see them easier.
Alright, so... I gotta keep checking that farm. Because we're kind
of... There's a bunch of sapphires as well. In coal, which we need to remember not to actually burn coal once we can start making charcoal. We gotta use the coal for the dust.
I mean, trees are really, really easy to get.
Oh,
so.
Yeah, definitely. Especially because timber mods enabled.
Oh, yeah.
I was looking at my Fragnet stuff, trying to get my plugins to work with 1.2.3 and all that garbage. And you can actually, on Fragnet, they have a section where you can just say, like, I want it to be a TechKit server, and it just loads it up.
Oh, that's awesome.
And I was like, oh, my God. No, I was thinking about it. You need to see my server, because there's, like, this giant nuclear silo-looking thing I built, and all these really cool things, where I was like, this actually would have been worth... us kind of just like copying my server into a new world and doing TechKit on it. But, I mean, I still like doing it from scratch because you kind of... You get the
enjoyment. Yeah, well, I mean, we haven't built anything yet, so yeah.
Zombies, shut your mouths.
Oh, jeez. Sweet. Might be healed up.
Hell yeah. All about this marble. Need to remember to do a tutorial on how to download this. Because it's crazy simple, but even in my comments, tons of people are like, how the hell did you get this to work?
Yeah, it can be a little tricky.
Yeah, it's super easy. Like it's like almost like a joke how easy it is, which is kind of what makes it hard.
Mm-hmm.
Because I mean, we struggled with it or I guess I did because it was on my end. But I was like, the hell, man.
I guess if you're wondering how to install the server, the easy the short way to do it is just download the server and just extract it and just run the batch file.
Yep. Because, yeah, there's that batch file in there, and I was like, okay, what the heck? But if you just literally unpack the whole zip or whatever, then there's just the launcher at that point, and you just run it. That's all you got to do. Obviously, you just install the whole thing into its separate folder. That way, when you unzip it, it's not like a convoluted mess inside your downloads. But yeah, just, you know, go to the link, the client, the server, it's all right there.
Ooh, crap. So I'm coming down like a second to mine that.
Okay. There's a whole bunch of sapphires and things down here, too.
Ooh, crap. A zombie just like tried to ambush me.
Did you say no thank you?
No. I actually welcomed it with. Oh, crap. Now it's a bunch of spiders.
Where are you? You still up top?
On the top, okay. Like where our trees are.
I'm rooting for you.
Ooh, and there's a skeleton also. Okay, you know what? Never mind. Abort. I'm just gonna come down and into the mine.
Abort! Do I still have all those ladders? Yes, I do. This guy.
Alright. Wait, how did my... The iron pick just kind of just fully healed, I think.
Or did you? Cool.
I don't know.
Who knows?
All right, so where's the emeralds?
Magic of Tekkit. Just come straight down, and they're pretty glaringly.
Oh, I see them.
Shiny.
Pretty cool. It's pretty cool.
Come on down, Zeus.
We got two.
Okay, and then if you come up here. Hello. Make sure I don't miss it. There's the coal over there.
Meh.
Put a torch.
Nobody cares. There's some iron down there.
Yeah, here's a sapphire right here. That was fast. Just hear it like, dunk. Sapphire right here.
Oh, I see an emerald.
Right here. Whoa,
there's three sapphires here.
Good.
All right, so we got four sapphires and like... four emeralds.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead and make yourself some sapphire and emerald pickaxes.
You better believe it. You better. Here's a nice copper vein. Good. I think you can actually make copper tools, but I don't know. It seems kind of pointless, especially with the gems.
You seem really, really weak.
Well, I mean, I guess if you're
really weak.
Yeah, I guess if you're using only industrial, it could be behooving at times, but.
Ooh, there's some tin down here.
Hell yeah. Damn, there's a lot of copper.
Oh man, there's an Enderman.
Yeah, I hear him down there gargling whatever the hell sound he makes.
I think I might go down back into the mine because I want to see if we can get some more redstone.
Definitely.
To create some. Ooh, can we actually make some machinery? Because, I mean, we got some redstone already. I think we can actually make stuff.
We should be able to, yeah. I have a good bit of marble, I think, at this point.
Does marble only appear, like, close to surface, kind of?
It seems that way. It seems like it lines cave walls and ravine walls. Ooh, there's some iron down there. Hey, girl, let me get that iron.
Yeah. I'm going to get that iron.
I want to give you ground support.
Questing airstrike. I'm the iron.
That was my warthog coming down.
Oh, that was a warthog? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
It's really hard. It's impossible to make a like an actual Vulcan minigun sound with your mouth. Just like... Fire so fast.
Oh. I'm going up.
Yeah, I was making sure there wasn't. Yeah, just come right here. Hello.